Hi, how y'all doing? It's Trucker Tim. I have not made a video about cards in a while. I've just been doing my daily devotional twice a week because I quit calling it a verse and two packs. I've just been doing the daily devotional. I figure if you want to watch cards, you got to go to another channel. When I do my daily devotional, that's daily devotional. I don't need to mix nothing up in that. God's word is God's word. Sure, God probably likes baseball cards too, but that's not what it's about. Anyway, hope y'all hear me pretty good. I got my microphones I bought. Got my microphone. It's pretty good. It's supposed to sound better. All right, I found this 2022 at Walmart, and today me and Landon was at Walmart. I said, "Well, I ain't bought no cards in a while. I'm gonna buy a hanger box. I like these." You can get to turn back the clock with a retro 1988 card designs. The Hanger Box exclusive. Find 6 hollow orange and 2 diamond parallels per box. So that's pretty cool. It's got Wander Franco on there. I guess he's not in the picture anymore. I don't know. I don't think so. So we find any of his cards, I guess we just do. God don't judge, so it is what it is. Let him, God judge him, not me. I mean, God don't judge us. He might judge him, but not me. I ain't gonna judge nobody. I don't know what the man went through. I don't know what he's going through. All we did, you can say what he went through, but we can only hearsay. We didn't talk to the man. We don't know his lawyer. We don't know his mom, dad, nothing. So we don't know. All it is hearsay. And news can't say nothing but most of the time, a bunch of lies anyway. So don't know. Man could be innocent, anything. 50 retro 1988 and 30 diamond kings. Okay. We know this. We've seen these before. I like these. Let's see if we get out of here. I have not opened up any cards in a while. I've got to get my personal cards organized and put in some boxes. Baseball boxes. I've been doing a lot of daily devotional over on TikTok, twice a week here. Been buying and getting some stuff off TikTok. So, there's some pretty good stuff there. All right, Andre Jackson, rated rookie. Diamond Kings, Rafael Devers. We got Shane Baez rated rookie. Let's see. All right. We're going to put the rated rookies together. We got Ketel Marte. AJ Alexi. Man, I remember getting a pack like this and getting Randy Rosarena. Yeah, I'm going to have a little card sale soon. I'm kind of jonesing for it. Colton Wecker. Corbin Burns. Even though football's coming in, it's already in. Tennessee beat Chattanooga. Next weekend, Spencer Strider. Next weekend is the Miami Dolphins playing the whole NFL, but Miami Dolphins. Babe Ruth. Rated rookie Reese Neer. Diamond Kings, Ron Acuna Jr. Joshua Gray. Jordan Alvarez. Jordan Alvarez. I kind of been out of the picture. I don't even kind of know what no teams are doing. Last I heard, the Yankees were doing pretty good, so I don't know. Ronald Acuna Jr. Ron Carew. Robbie Ray. Ty French. Frank Thomas. Garrett Cole, my boy. That's my boy. Ryan McMahon. Probably get copyright because I got music playing, but I'm not used to that on TikTok. And oh, I get in Favorited. There's another app called Favorited where you can go live. You can go live and just have one-on-one, have a couple people in boxes. It's pretty cool. Favorited. Nicky Lopez. Zach Gallen. Corbin Burns. Bryce Harper. Josh Bell. Max Muncy. Ozzy Albies. Jesus Sanchez. Eloy Menez. Randy Johnson. Ryan Sandberg. Nicholas Costello. Joe Musgrove. Randy Rosarena again. Gleyber Torres, and now we're coming up on some pretty good cards. Let's slide these out of the way. We got a red of Aaron Nola, numbered 14-14 out of 2022. Aaron Nola. Cool. I gotta find sleeves. I don't even know where all my sleeves are or nothing. We got a gold of Joey Votto. That's not numbered. We got an Anthony Descathini with San Francisco.
You deserve great health care. That's why we created weight loss.
We got a gold of Lance McClure's.
Injections for as little as $199 per month. With a range of treatments, your plan can be customized to you. Get started at fourhorse.com.
We got a Christian Yelich retro look. Golly, quit spinning. I got that one numbered card. Christian Yelich. Diamond Kings of Jordan Alvarez gold. Put them all right there. Rated rookie of Jake Berger. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at that. Whoop, whoop. What a hit. When he is with the Angels, but I know he's with the Dodgers now, but that's still a good hit. Wow. Out of a whole hanger box. That's the best card right there. Then you got Jordan Alvarez again. I had about five Jordan Alvarezes. And we got the Unleashed. That's cool. I have to find some sleeves now. Wow. Well, that's cool. We got the Marvels of Shohei Ohtani. The Unleashed of Jordan Alvarez. And we got the golds. Joey Votto. Lance McClure's. Jordan Alvarez. Christian Yelich. So that's cool. Had a lot of Jordan Alvarez, I know. These base cards. There's one. Wow, these cards are sticking together. Yordan Alvarez there. There's one in here. I ain't gonna handle rated rookie. No, I didn't think so. I didn't think so, but I know there's a couple in here. If I give these cards, old boy across the street there, he's a young boy, about 11, 12 years old. Give him all these common cards. Him and some other kids around here, boys, get together and they trade and buy and sell and trade like we used to. Go in each other's house and do nothing mess with cards. Thought that's cool. I give dude a whole box the other day, man, to mow my yard. So you mow my yard, I'll give you this whole box. I bet it had 500 in it. Alright. Well, I believe that'll do it. I believe that'll do it. If I could turn around, I'd show y'all my shirt. But Aaron Nola with Philadelphia Phillies. They're doing pretty good this year, too. All right, God loves you, so do I. Y'all have a blessed night. Pretty good box. Two diamond pro R. Peace.